out here and back to me from different parts of the country, obviously more from New York than anywhere else.
Yeah.
The National Council of Independent Living, ADAP, and their leader, Bob Kopka, who was going to be here, but was in the hospital, he's now out, and other